My 2012 is going to be epic and awesome, because I'm going to the Skrillex concert in 5th of May in Copenhagen. Woo! I can't wait, that's going to be so cool. I just bought the ticket and I'll have it shipped to me. It'll be sent by the mail in a couple of days. Woo! Playing the Kinect at the moment, guys. I'm just trying to set up the camera. And I want to do poker face a little bit hard. So let's see if I can do it.
They doing breakfast seeds. Fold them, let them hit me. Raise it, baby, stay with me. Love game, intuition. Play the cards with spades to start. And after he's been hooked, I'll play the one that's on his heart.
It wasn't perfect, but it looked like I did it. So let's have a look. Ninety-two percent. That's not too bad. Could have been worse. I just wanted to show you guys that I'm playing the game, and I want to try and see if I can play it at least an hour, maybe a bit more every day, try and lose some weight. But we'll see. It's fun.
As you, some of you probably know, that I told you that I got my old fingerboard stolen at the last fingerboard competition. So I decided to take one of my other ones and drill holes in it. And yeah, it's a nice silly board. Yeah, I'm gonna ride a nice silly board. And I just countersunk some of the holes. I had to do it by hand because I don't have a drill. And yeah, but it works. Works takes longer, but it'll work. It'll be fine. I'll get my board finished and set up with a piece of rip tape. And I'm gonna use black bearing wheels. I got these here. which is a four-corner fingerboard wheels. They're very nice, and they come in this little container. I don't know if you still do this little container thing, but I like this little container. It's made of plastic, so you can use it for something else after. I use my other ones for small screws and stuff, which is really nice. And I'm going to be using my white trucks, also four-corner fingerboards trucks, which is really great. There we have it, guys. My new deck set up, which is nice. Izilly deck, homemade, with four-corner fingerboard trucks and wheels, and Black River rip tape, and Black River bushings. And I also got four-corner fingerboard pivot cups in the yellow one. I got all the colors, so it's nice. So now I just had to run this deck in. Of course, some of you guys know that when you get a new deck, rip tape needs to be used a while before it becomes very nice. Ugh, just had a shower. His hair is getting long. That's definitely one thing I think probably will change in 2012. I might get a haircut. I have been using my new fingerboard, and it is fairly nice. And I wanted to do it like a video session, but the problem is that with new fingerboards, I don't know how about you guys, but me on new rip tape, which has not been worn in, I stink at using that. So it'll have to be a little while before I got this worn in properly, so I can do some proper tricks. I mean, I can dig down and kick flips and stuff like that, but it's nowhere near what I used to do, so plus the fact I haven't been fingerboarding for a while. So maybe tomorrow, it's Christmas in Denmark tomorrow, but maybe tomorrow I might be able to fingerboard a little bit and make a little bit of a video. That could be nice and sweet and awesome and epic. About swapping to another deck, guys, I don't really need any other decks. As you can see, I can just make my own, and I got plenty of rip tape. What I would like to get is obstacles, like maybe concrete jersey barriers, I would like to see them first. I would like to make sure it's a nice one, because if it's just any sort of like homemade slap together concrete piece, well, I could do that myself. So anything that looks decent and is not completely crashed and broken and is still nice and skatable. It doesn't matter if it has wear and tear looks on it, that would be just more realistic. As long as it's not completely broken, and as long as it's not a jersey barrier or something like this long. I want to have something with a bit of length in it, so you can do some proper grinds. About the fingerboards I have for sale. I still got my cold. That's been going for like 2 weeks now, maybe more. Thank you for watching my videos, and I will keep them coming. I am enjoying being a daily vlogger, so yeah, that will keep continuing. I am thinking about kicking more life into my other channel, so if you're not a subscriber of that, I know it's been a while since I posted a video on there, but if you want to be a subscriber of my other channel, which is called Crazy Silly, I'm going to put the link right here. So if you click that, yeah, that will be a nice Christmas present if you go to there and subscribe to my other channel. You won't be spammed as much as you do on this one, because I put videos up every day, but at least now then, when I put a new video up there, you will see it. And there are some of my older videos, which from my America holiday last year, which is quite good. I think so. All right. Take care, guys. Have a Merry Christmas, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.